Yet another victim of the disease. Greetings. Another victim of the disease.